What is up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name is John Slop, and today we're going to be listening to some more Rush, Test for Echo. Now, we are almost done. We have three tracks left, but we're going to listen to two of those tracks right here and right now. We have Resist and Limbo. So, I'm excited. You're excited. So, we're just gonna jump right into Resist. Here we go. Wow, so already have a lot to say, right? That transition, did not expect Alex's guitar to come in like that. Beautiful guitar work too, so far on this track, and beautiful percussion work by Neil, and that bass, you can really feel it. Wow, I love this song already. All right, let's just get back into it.
Without ever winning, but never ever win. Win without a fight.
I can learn to close my eyes, do anything but I
Wow. So I like that song a lot. It was very soft, right? Very meaningful, I'm sure. Emotional, powerful. I loved the recording of the instruments, very clean. I loved the guitars, especially. Just, yeah, I loved how clean everything sounded. And Getty's voice. I love when he went, when he went high in the second part of the song. Yeah, just so far, yeah, resist. I'm sure it's like supposed to be kind of like uplifting. I mean, I've been. Neil has deceived us before. Sometimes the song will sound a little happy, but then when you get into the lyrics, it's not always like that. So I am excited for the lyrics. But I like that song a lot. The guitars were cool. That nice build-up for the bridge was really nice. It was great. Even the way the song ended, I liked it. All right, so we're gonna move on into Limbo, the second to last track on the album. So here we go.
Thank you.
Okay, wow. So I have to stop it just because I need to get these thoughts out. What a wild trip, dude. This is, I wasn't expecting another instrumental, but here we are, just because we had passed quite a bit of tracks and we hadn't gotten to one yet. So I was like, hey, maybe there isn't going to be an instrumental on this album, but hey, there is. And it sounds like we are falling through limbo. It's like we are stuck somewhere. This is definitely their weirdest instrumental to this date. This is very interesting. I love it so far. It sounds very like kind of Western inspired a little bit. I don't even know. I love Geddy's voice just in the background. All right, let's and who was making those noises? And what were they saying? They were just it was just like nonsense, right? I'm very much looking forward to looking into the background information on this song. All right, let's just get back into it. We're almost done. Here we go. Is that a bong noise? Like what was that song, dude? Yeah, it's like we were falling through limbo. I imagined specifically the band falling just through like an endless fall, you know what I mean? Like I don't know. That song was fun. It was great. Did not expect it. I loved Alex's guitar. Through the whole thing, I just love how messy it sounded. There was a lot going on. There was a lot of noise. At times it did sound like it was getting kind of muddled, but for the most part it was fun. I liked it. Yeah, very cool, very interesting, and wow. Did not expect another instrumental. I just can't stop saying that. But wow, so we have one song left too. Carve Away the Bone. But hey, we're gonna save that for the next and final video for Test for Echo. I'm excited and I'm also nervous. So, just wow, what a couple of songs we have here. Neil really showing up in Limbo too. Those couple of drum breaks were really fun. And yeah, the bass really stood out in Limbo as well. The bass was just so deep and nasty and like a classic Geddy deep, you know what I mean? It was fun. It was a great time. So I'm really excited to get into Carve Away the Stone. Did I say bone at first? Carve Away the Stone is the last track on this album. Jesus. Carve away the bone. So what we're going to do right now is get into the lyrics for resist. I can learn to resist anything but temptation. I can learn to coexist with anything but pain. I can learn to compromise anything but my desires. I can learn to get along with all the things I can't explain. Okay, just telling us the boundaries. That's what it seems like. You can learn to resist anything but temptation. But yeah, you give in at temptation. I can learn to coexist with anything but pain. You choose to exclude pain from your life. Okay. I can learn to compromise anything but my desires. You won't compromise on your desires, right? I can learn to get along with all the things I can't explain. Please explain. I can learn to get along with all the things I can't explain, okay? I can learn to resist anything but frustration. I can learn to persist with anything but aiming low. Okay, you gotta aim high, yeah? I can learn to close my eyes to anything but injustice. I can learn to get along with all the things I don't know. You can surrender without a prayer, but never really pray. Pray without surrender. You can fight without ever winning, but never ever win without a fight. I can learn to close my eyes to anything but injustice. I can learn to get along with all the things I don't know. I can learn to close my eyes to anything but injustice. I can learn to get along with all the things I don't know. Very, very interesting. Very interesting. I can learn to close my eyes to anything but injustice. So you can't close your eyes to injustice, meaning you have to look at it, you have to face it. I'm not very clear on like the overall message of this song. I'm just not understanding, you know. Maybe this is just Neil speaking out, but who knows? I need your help understanding. So if you have anything to say about this song, please just let me know in the comment section. Anything that can help me with the context. All right. So hey, that's gonna do it for this reaction. Folks, thank you for joining me. We have these people to thank: Adam Sanford, Gary Milstead, HRH, King Lurks, Joseph Wilger, Onyxia, Peter K, Tammy Curtis, Dylan Stock, Chuck Dye, Jim Tatro, Mark Gettemeyer, Thomas Whiteoff, Dirk, Robert D. Hassinger, Brett King, and Kip Staley. Thank you. And the rest of the patrons, you can see yourself on the screen. Thank you all so very much. Seriously, thank you. Going over to patreon.com/johnslop if you want to see early reactions. And also be sure to leave a like and a subscribe on this video. It really helps me out. All right. And we'll talk to y'all in the next one. And the last and final video for this album, Test for Echo. I'm really excited. Stay tuned for Carve Away the Stone. Peace.